further up next to the spotter stand, there was a guy on the staff scaffolding.
I'd like to welcome everybody here to Toyota the Speedway.
It is the real fast
All-Star Show.
Toyota Corolla, 3:30.
We can set that in. Pretty good. Get back to it early. Okay.
Toyota Corolla, 3:30.
You don't want to be right up on the rim, right?
Yeah, that's what he said.
You obviously don't want to be in deep or
anything. Yeah.
You can send it in kind of in the middle, and then run it a little bit, and then you can bury it.
Yeah.
Just use the whole track to get you up.
Yeah.
And when you come off, you'll be out there.
Yeah.
Yeah. You'll be digging. You need a little. That's why you can't rim ride, because you can't. Yeah. When you put it back down, you're going to need a little carry speed, because you're carrying something.
Yeah.
But coming off, let her go.
The first one that has a lot to do with short track racing. Without him and people like him in this sport, you know, nobody would really pay much attention to us. Dick Bergeron, if you could, please. I know that y'all know that he took that.